Welcome back to my channel. Today's a very cool night, so please wear some more clothes so it's not warm. First of all, I'd like to share you my top. I hope you see it tonight. I just got it yesterday and it's a really warm turtleneck with a really comfy material, and it's like my favorite color, like a mixture of dirty pink and baby pink. But I really like the strap. I think it's such a gorgeous material and it's such a gorgeous color. And you can also like sort of carry your phone like that. And so the dark blue one is for my black phone, and the gray one, light gray one, is for my white iPhone 10. So you don't have to worry about your phone breaking, because this rubber is made of very good quality rubber, and Candy is just a company that saw the opportunity of manufacturing phone cases, so they produce very, very, very good phone cases. And so these are about I think $30 plus each of them, but they're really, really good quality ones. And I've decided that I'm not going to like buy myself like cheap phone cases anymore, but just like a few good quality ones like from time to time. So I actually make good use of them instead of like, you know, just like showing them and then like throwing them around. So I'll show you this one again. It has very fine detail, like you can see the stitching. And the candy phone case never gets dirty. Yeah, so you can set your phone up with that and watch YouTube videos. Although this iPhone 10 is a little bit small, but yeah. So it looks like that. But my favorites are obviously these two handbags, and I'm using them for my black and my white iPhone 10. So this is a short video, and I just like to, you know, like let you guys know more about candies, and because this brand obviously is not very popular in the US, but there is a link to buy it, and I will leave it on the video. So yeah, and so tell me which color you like more, and if you have any videos that you want to watch or any questions that you want to ask, please let me know in the comments section. So thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you have a nice